stuff do anything for you yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. No! A lot more. I'm pretty sure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate. To sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Things up there with Uavo. They're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
What the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
This sucks. You got any popcorn?
Stop gawking, we don't have time.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now. Jeez, this place is a death trap. Better watch my step. Looks like the BSAA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge right now are in body bags.
They're more resilient than you imagine.
Go and get him!
Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
All right, where to?
What's the matter? What's the matter?
Okay,
We go with your plan.
Son of a bitch, he's strong! Here goes nothing!
Snake!
There's always something with women! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically, you.
Go and get him. Go and get him. Hey!
Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
Come on! Bill!
I know what I'm doing. Go and get him. Go and get him.
I don't think he's too keen on us sleeping.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
About my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive.
What's wrong, asshole? Losing your nerve?
This mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go.
Ugh, it's a
bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason, that didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of them.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
Better off than most of
you. I'm not gonna let anything happen. The world needs
me. No, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. Someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
I'm sending charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can find me some time.
Oh.
volunteering me for the job, eh?
I'm setting the charges! I need you to distract that giant BOW! I can't work with that BOW around! a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. That device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out. Anti-aircraft guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. That device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out. Thank you.
coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
You jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
There's something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
My gut's gone with something bad. And here it comes.
Oh my God!
Give up.
We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
Yeah, I'm getting 50 million. I don't mind working for him.
Move now! What are you waiting for?